Good day and thank you for watching our video. Today we have a snorkel lift A40 rough terrain hydraulic man lift. It is powered by a V4 Wisconsin gas engine and has roughly a little bit less than 5,000 hours on it. This particular unit is two-wheel drive, and I'm going to take you around and show you the other side. It's nice and straight. It's pretty decent. It's been sitting for a little while. We could not get the motor to run. We put a battery on it. We jump-started it. We tried it. It didn't work. Not really sure why. It just wouldn't turn over. So I think it might have a bad solenoid. It sounded like it was clicking to engage, but we couldn't get it to turn over. So anyhow, we're going to sell it as is. Right there, you can see the V4 engine. You can see the overall condition's pretty good. There's the hours, 4531. There's the controls down here. Let me show you the serial number. Here we go. There's the serial number. It's a model TBA40. Serial number 85308085. It has a platform capacity of 500 pounds and a maximum height of 40 feet. So there you go. That's what you have. The tires are in pretty decent shape. The boom is nice and straight. The controls and everything over here on the basket look good. Like I said, we just couldn't get it to run. We're going to sell it as is. So thank you for watching our video. Please call the office with any questions you may have, and good luck bidding at the auction.